Hello, my name is Marino. I am an engineering student at the University of San Francisco, and I want to see your desk. Big desk, small desk, micro desk, any shape, size, color, even if it's not a desk, maybe it's a couch, maybe it's a dining room table. I want to see your desk. During this pandemic, our desks have been transformed into quasi-portals. They're our gateway to our friends, our job, our school, our therapist, our date, anything and anything, we probably do it at our desk. We've archived in news, on social media, Snapchat, Instagram, photos and pieces of information from the past year, but one thing we haven't archived is what our desks look like during this state. Mine's a mess. There's a fork on it. I don't know why. If you work at home and you have a desk, I want you to send me a picture of it. You can do that here on our website, senddeskpics.com. Email them to me at marino@senddeskpics, or tweet them to me at @HelloItsMarino, or use the hashtag on any social media, #senddeskpics. We're gonna compile these photos and turn them into a little gallery so we can all see what everyone else sees every day. Please reach out to me if you have any questions at marino@senddeskpics.com, and what else can I say than I can't wait to see your desk.